Alright, Forney is a complete fucking asshole. Start the bottom of the ninth inning, he puts in that idiot Perigo, and he's faced basically three hits and a run. It's now 3-2. There's two out. I'll tell you what, the pitching sucks. You're working on the fielding, what about the fucking pitching? I just can't believe this organization. They have to win this game.